Revelio. Accio.
An inquiring mind.
Revelio.
Pardon me, sir. I'm here for the spellcrafts Professor Weasley ordered.
Matilda, student. I thought I might be seeing you soon. I am the proprietor here, Thomas Brown. I take it you've had a conjuring lesson, then?
I'm afraid I haven't yet, sir.
Ah, but you will soon enough. It is magic at its purest, creating something out of nothing. Of course, it is not without complexity, but that is where my spellcrafts come in. Stay the course, and you could soon impress even Professor Weasley.
That's certainly something to aspire to, Mr. Brown. I look forward to that day.
And I, too, seeing it. Spellcrafts are incredibly useful for conjuring unique items like custom pieces of furniture or decoration. But I shall let Professor Weasley do the teaching. For now, let's get the spellcrafts you need. A potting table and a potion station, yes?
I believe so, sir.
Good. Nothing like being able to grow your own ingredients and brew what you want, when you want. Let's have a look. Let's look at what we have, shall we? If you're interested, feel free to take a look around at the rest of my inventory.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos.
I'm sure I'll have it soon.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Unicorn blood will keep you alive, certainly, but at what cost?
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Let's look at what we have, shall we?
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Accio. Accio. Revelio.
Welcome to J. Pippin's Potions.
Pardon me, sir.
Oh, thank goodness. When I heard the bell, I thought you were Miss Lawang. Not that she deigns to come here. Though, I don't believe I've seen your face here before, either.
It's my first time in Hogsmeade, actually.
Is it really? Well, Parry Pippin at your service. And this is J. Pippin's Potions. Potions for all ailments. You'll have read it on the sign, of course, but Grandfather always made me say it in full. How may I help you today?
Professor Weasley sent me to collect some recipes. I'm new at Hogwarts.
You're the student she sent the owl about. I set your things aside immediately. I suspected if you're anything like I was at your age, you'd want your potion supplies. Is it not the most fascinating art, potion making? Rivals anything you can do with a wand, I've always said.
A potion's really that versatile.
They may not be as showy as spellwork, but make no mistake, they are just as powerful. They can heal, destroy, protect. You'll discover all of this soon enough. As it's your first time in, I should mention that it's not just potion recipes I sell. I also offer ready-made drafts for all manner of uses, and I unveil new ones from time to time. Pop in when you can so you don't miss out on anything. But for now, let's get you those recipes, shall we? What can I do for you today? Feel free to take a look at the rest of my inventory, or come back another time if you're in a rush today.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Accio. Pardon me, sir. I'm here for the seeds Professor Weasley arranged for me to collect.
Ah, the Dittany for the new fifth year. I take it that's you, then. Merlin's beard. Starting Hogwarts is a fifth year. You must be positively reeling from it all.
Not at all. I'm choosing to see it all as one big adventure.
Well, bravo. Not everyone has the temperament to take things as they come. Name's Timothy Teasdale, by the way, and this is my shop, the Magic Neep. I keep the cart out here because I like a good chat. Can't very well be in the thick of things if I'm hidden away inside now, can I?
I suppose not.
In addition to seeds, I have plenty of plants. Grow everything myself. My speciality is potion ingredients. Even Pippin purchases from me. But what say we get you a packet of Dittany seeds?
Let me guess. You're after something fresh.
Do have a look around. Plenty of ingredients to pique your interest, I'd wager.
Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
I told you not to go down that path.
Accio. Revelio.
Very sorry, Father.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
I'll be right with... Ah, it's you. Just a moment, please.
Hello, sir. I'm looking for...
For a new wand, yes. It's about time.
Yes, about time?
Well, you're our new fifth-year student, are you not? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you are. Gerbold Ollivander's the name. But of course, you'll have heard of the Ollivanders, I'm sure. Finest wand makers in the world. It's a pleasure to meet you, truly. Now, come with me. Let's find you the perfect wand, shall we? No, not you. Yes. Powerful core. 10.5 inches. You might do. Here, give this one a try. Well, go ahead, swish. How odd. Once more, come on, really swish it. Oh dear. Well, this isn't a good match at all, is it? We'll find you something, not to worry. No, not you. Perhaps. Yes. A rare wood, 13¾ inches, dragon heart string. Let's give this one a try. Oh, goodness. Looks like it's back to the shelf for you. This is proving to be trickier than I had anticipated. How perplexing. Where are you? Perhaps you? There you are. Yes, I think you might be the one. Here, take it.
How intriguing. What do you think? Extraordinary. Another wand, another beginning of a bright and magical future. Now, how did that feel?
Good. Different. I sensed a sort of surge of some kind.
A match. Your connection seemed particularly powerful. The right wand will learn from you, just as you learn from it.
I'm eager to try it out.
I would imagine so. A wand with a dragon heartstring core is capable of dazzling magic. And the bond between you and your wand should only grow stronger. Do not be surprised at your new wand's ability to perceive your intentions, particularly in a moment of need.
That sounds wonderful, Mr. Ollivander.
I'll let you get to it. Do come and see me again if ever I can be of further assistance.
Well, that's everything. Better go and find Sebastian.